All right, my sisters asked for a song. If I don't do it, they'll be mad at me. So, no, I want to do it anyway. I just don't remember the words, but that never struck me before. Everyone have a kazoo? Came unprepared?
Not either.
Stay with us, Bob. I think you're going to love it. Now, this is the way most people play a kazoo. Okay, this is the way it's supposed to be played. It's better work. Okay. And is it in tune?
Let's check.
This will be out of the key of D minor. Like this, baby. Well, the devil went down to Essex. He's looking for a soul to steal. He's in a bind, he's way behind, he's willing to make a deal. Come across this young boy humming a kazoo, playing it hot. The devil jumped up in a hickory stump. He said, "Boy, let me tell you why. You didn't know it, boy. I'm a kazoo player, too. If you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. You hung a pretty good kazoo, boy. Give the devil his due. I bet a kazoo of gold against your soul, because if you got a bet right here." Well, the boy said, "My name's Rory, and it might be a sin. I'll take your bet. You're going to regret. I'm the best it's ever been. Rory, you moisten up your lips on that kazoo herd, 'cause hell is broke loose in Essex and the devil deals occurs. If you win, you get that shiny kazoo made of gold. If you lose, the devil will get your soul." He said, "I'll start the show." Then fire flew from within his lips as his tongue got ready to go. Placed the kazoo in his mouth and it made an evil hiss. Then the demons joined in, sounded something like this. We'll be right back. Charlie Daniels yet. We did the Essex version.